guess. I'm young. I love music. I love working with children, and at the same time, I guess I could be somebody that they could identify with. Confident about my talent, and you find other young individuals who are discovering their talent and they want to be confident in something and they want to be affirmed in something. And then I may be an individual where they may say, oh, he's found his talent, he's confident in his. Oh man, I want to do something like that. I may not be able to do what he can do, but I want to have that confidence like he does and do what he does or do something like that. Feel like they can relate to me quicker than they can relate to somebody who's way much older than them. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, because I mean, I have other sides to me. Like, I can be like really laid back, like now, or I can be extremely silly. I could be extremely goofy and just outlandishly random and do some crazy stuff. And it's just like, so, you know, just for the most part, I just feel like, you know, that could be just a benefit. You know? And I know that was longer than one sentence, but. I'm long-winded, that's why I'm from the Windy City. New Jerusalem, be a child in this playpen. It's a celebration, go ham, bacon. Here we rest up eating, get our medals from the racing. For those who saw beyond the hearing, now that was so lame. Look for that name. But Cannon came from just a thought. Well, one, you know, like I have the tendency to, like, I'm in person, I'm a laid-back person. But on stage is a completely different feel, and even in my songs is a completely different feel. I may just explode. So it's like those two main extremes. So I mean, when people consider me, the first thing they may think of is Cannon. Like, he just exploded somehow on this track or on stage, whatever it may be.
To my left.